the supplements we just went through are just supplements I was taking 4 years ago. I mean, the information now, if I was sick 4 years ago and I had this book, I would go in this book, I would look at all the dosage information, all the supplements he recommends, and I would order all of them. And I would stick on a schedule and start taking those. Another thing we did was we stopped taking any sort of pharmaceuticals. So this like includes aspirin, any cold and flu medicine. It's almost a guarantee that that stuff is toxic for you.
Yeah, so pharmaceuticals contain heavy metals in them and also a list of other things that don't need to be in your body, like eggs are in them too. So
caffeine.
Yeah. They're really more of a band-aid rather than a cure. So it's important to really get to the bottom of things and use things that are more natural to help heal your body.
Yeah, so we're gonna go through, I've got a list here of like all the supplements that I was taking when I was treating my Epstein-Barr virus. So I'm gonna kind of read you through these, but you know, remember that the supplements I was taking were before Anthony had all his books out like he has out right now.
Yeah, Cleanse to Heal, his book Cleanse to Heal is a really great tool to have because he has this whole chapter where he lists out different symptoms and conditions that you might be dealing with. And then under that, he lists out the supplements and dosages that you can take to help heal yourself.
So when we filmed this video, we filmed it before this book came out.
The revised and expanded first book, Medical Medium.
Yeah, so in this book, if you go in this book and if you go to page 56, 57 in the book, it actually lists out all the herbs and all the supplements that you should be taking if you're dealing with Epstein-Barr virus. So earlier we said to go and cleanse the heal. If you have that book, it's probably in Cleanse to Heal, but this one, he lays it out in the revised and expanded first book really nicely. So
yeah. The
information now, if I was sick 4 years ago and I had this book, I would go in this book, I would look at all the dosage information, all the supplements he recommends, and I would order all of them. And I would stick on a schedule and start taking those.
Yeah, and if you're someone who's really sensitive, you might need to start slow, you know? So if things don't feel right, definitely reach out to like a medical medium practitioner to work with them on what works for your body. And reach out to us, because we, you know, we follow really a lot of great ones and we can always give you guys recommendations.
So I was taking a Men's Daily, which was like a multivitamin. I was taking ALA, I was taking ester C, L-lysine, monolaurin, methylfolate, a Neuromag, which was like magnesium, melatonin, red marine algae, vitamin D, curcumin, vitamin C, but in like a, was it like a shot form?
What is that called? The liposolumin.
Liposolumin, which
she doesn't recommend taking that anymore.
Yeah.
That was what was the best
at the time. And then we had the B12. I was taking silver hydrosol, zinc, and then for like the herbs, I was doing cat's claw, licorice root, nettle leaf, red clover, lemon balm, olive leaf, mullein. And then what we were doing with our heavy metal detox smoothie is we added extra barley grass juice extract, spirulina, and wild blueberry powder.
Yep.
And those you can all get from Vimergy. That's where we were purchasing them from. And that is something we'd recommend doing if you're dealing with a high amount of toxic heavy metals. Yep. You know, increase the dosage of spirulina, barley grass, and then the wild blueberry powder. Another thing we started doing was the elderberry syrup. Elderberry syrup is extremely powerful and it's antiviral. And so we started incorporating more elderberry syrup into our daily routine. Eventually we learned how to make elderberry syrup, and now we actually make our own little kits, like elderberry syrup kits.
We do, yeah. So if you're interested in purchasing, check out our website. We'll put a link below. But that's such a great tool to have, and that's, you know, helps pretty much everything you could be dealing with, but it's also something good to have for preventative care with colds and flus.
Yeah, and then Anthony, in his first book, he actually has some detox teas. And that was something we really started to incorporate because it was a way to detox some of these other things from our bodies. You know, we all are dealing with radiation, the metals, the plastics. You know, they're all in our bodies and we need to remove them.
All sorts of chemicals. Yeah, and so his teas, the different tea blends that he has in that first book, help remove those things from your body. I mean, you can... we get plastic in us so easily, you don't even realize it, because people might be like, what? I'm not eating plastic. Well, we're not eating metal either, but it's getting in our body.
Yeah, you touch plastic, plastic's getting in your body. You touch metal, metal gets in your body, because there's oils on your skin, and oils absorb these toxins, and then they get through your pores into your bloodstream, and then through your bloodstream and ends up back in the liver. So... you know, you don't even realize it, but when you touch these things, there's metals and plastics getting into your body, so it's important we remove this stuff, and that's what you're doing with these detox teas.
Yeah.
Now, you can go out and you can make them yourself, or, you know, we sell these teas on our That Root Life website. You can go check them out. Yeah, we picked the favorites, the ones that...
We have two up right now.
That we enjoy the most, and we put them up there. And if you want to avoid having to buy all the different teas and then make them yourself, you can just get them through our website.
And the best way to really use those teas as a tool is to consume one tea, like one cup of that tea every single day for an entire month, and then switch to a new one. So we would do like the anti-plastic tea for a whole month, and then switch to like the anti-pesticide tea for a whole month. That way you're really like working on it on a daily basis for a good chunk of time.